In the movie Top Gun, what actor played Maverick?
Tom Cruise.
Correct. What 1992 skater became the first Asian American woman?
Yamaguchi.
Correct. What's the last month of the year with exactly 30 days?
November.
Correct. What beat poet's writing was declared not
Ginsburg.
Obscene? Correct. Ocular tonometry is a pressure test that screens for what
glaucoma.
Medical condition? Correct. Near the start of the Civil War, what state was the first to secede
South
from the
Carolina.
Union? Correct. In math, an exclamation point after a number is a
Factorial.
Symbol of what function? Correct. Edgar Degas was prominent in what art movement?
Impressionism.
Correct. What 80s Kevin Costner film is known for the line, if you build it, he will come?
Field of Dreams.
Correct. Andy Samberg's TV comedy is set in the 99 precinct of what New York
Brooklyn.
Borough? Correct. Who was the first U.S. Supreme Court Chief Justice?
John Jay.
Correct. What Yankees baseball star is nicknamed A-Rod?
Alex Rodriguez.
Correct. Since his death in 2013, whose wife Chaz writes a blog on his movie review website?
Pass.
Wow! That is the highest amount I've ever seen. Congratulations.